get this started. Where should I start? I have no idea. All these side quests. Witcher contracts. Yeah, fuck it, let's do this. Okay. Wait a second. Okay, it's over there. Is that any closer?
Long live it. You'll choke to death on 3 pounds of steel.
Yeah. Go here. Ridiculous how big this game is. And I still have never beaten it. What is that? Seems like your sound alerts browser source is offline. Make sure you've implemented the source correctly. What the hell does that mean? Hey, what's up? What does that mean exactly? I'm very new to this, so forgive me. Make sure you implement the source correctly, and OBS will refresh the source. Sound alerts. Because I'm not using OBS, I'm just using my PS4, let me see if I can figure this out. Sorry for the delay, I don't know what... What does this mean? Why won't this page load? Oh, motherfucker. Motherfucker. Hopefully I can get this figured out at some point. I'm gonna have to look into that. Because I have no idea how to fix this right now. Hopefully it's not fucking anything up. It out.
Monster tracks.
So, there we go.
Another victim.
Swimming. I hate going underwater.
Blood, flesh, digestive juices. Food for its young. Eggs will hatch soon. Gotta destroy them. Ericus,
that happened.
A venomous one.
Heresy? Heresy? What? Yeah.
bearing Master Clog's mark. All that's left of the body. Putting yourself to the sword, all the better.
Okay. Easy. I need to try getting better equipment.
Time to water the horses.
Master Witcher, there's an open burial ground in the caverns.
Hey.
I hate the monsters roaming about.
A Witcher? Not a second too soon.
Your brother's dead.
I have bad news. And Eric has killed your brother. If it's any comfort, I avenged him.
Comfort? Of course it's no comfort. And I told Mickle, why are you so eager to help strangers? Sit your arse down.
I feel like every side quest you come across, someone is always fucking dead. Nobody survives these.
Well, why are you still standing
there? Always gotta break the news to him.
Can't get your fill of others' misfortune?
No. I prefer porridge and gravy like everybody else.
Take their money.
Pay me and I'll go buy some.
I'd have paid you if you brought Mickle back alive.
Yeah. fuck it.
Your brother was a better man. So long.
This dude's sleeping.
Lay me down with power.
Sounds doable. They eventually come out with a new Witcher game. I don't know how long that's going to take, but hopefully they do eventually. But hopefully they get it better than they did, what's it called? Cyberpunk. I enjoyed the game, but it was definitely messy.
Witcher, step over here. He's trying to cheat us too.
You post the notice?
I did indeed. Hands of Sidaris, mercenary captain. Know of a monster that needs slaying. You interested?
Monster's dead. I slew it. It was a griffin. An arch-griffin, in fact.
In that case, I'm grateful. Arch-grateful. Your reward.
Thank you. And in the future, try summoning a witcher before any blood's spilt.
That's right. This is a Grandmaster stuff. Did I already try this? Yeah, I think I already tried doing it. Yep. I can't do this yet. Nope. Too far from it. Go exploring on the way. Fucker.
How do you wish to die?
Oh my god. Shit. Shit. Not good. Ah, shit. That was not supposed to happen. I want to throw it at the fucking group of them. God damn it. Good thing I saved right before that. Now I know better. loading screens take way too long. Try this again. Ass over here. Various stages of crafting gauntlets. Stronger. God damn it. Damn. Oh my god. Stop with the arrows. God damn. The fuck? Oh my god. Arrows are very fucking annoying. That? What the fuck? What was that? Hmm. I don't like the feeling of this. There.
Okay.
more. Bitch. Stay away. No. Just want to be left alone.
Herbalist's cart. Got some blood here. Blood. Dried. A few days old. Wind's howling. Stains, months old.
Missing something in here? Or is that it? Was I supposed to check on something else here?
Trail's gone cold. Need to look around. Ask. Maybe someone's seen him.
company.
What's brought you to these parts, Master? Lost your way?
No, looking for someone.
Ah, do tell. Perhaps we can help.
Looking for someone named Fulkert, light-haired halfling. Ring any bells?
Aye. Saw a little one round here. Out picking herbs.
Mm-hmm. Till he got hurt. Ran across a trail of blood. Trail led me here.
It's just as you say. Wolves had attacked him. He fled here seeking shelter. I told him. Back to your city, young master. Plenty such dangers hereabouts. The fool was stubborn. Said he had to pick his blooms aforehand. Ventured back into the woods. And that were the last of him. Heard howling that night.
He's definitely dead, right?
Shivers down my spine.
So where are his remains? Wolves would have left something. His boots, maybe.
Didn't go looking. But he's too old to go tramping about in the woods.
Bloodstains in the hut next door. Know anything about that?
Aye, of course. Judd Gut's game in there.
In someone else's hut?
None live there no more, see? And working neath the roof, it's more pleasant, civilized. Rain don't whip and sun don't blind.
But why poke your nose in there to start with? You know what happened to the Fulkert fellow? My woman told you.
So long.
So not much of a village. Just two people here.
Folkert, your apprentice. I know what happened to him.
Out with it. I've gone near daft with worry.
Found some witnesses. Claim wolves attacked him. He survived at first, then went back in the woods to harvest more herbs. His luck ran out.
A treasure, that lad. Dutiful. Mannered. Such a shame. Well, here's your gold. I trust it will serve you well.
Did I try this already? Is this that one? I think so. Yeah, I think that's it. Damn it. And I think I could do it right now, but it's like 5,000 gold. I only have just under 7,000. Fuck. Fuck it. But I'm gonna sell some shit real quick.
Greetings, Ibeer.
Greetings, Geralt. How much?
What do you have on offer? So long.
As they say,
shit. I didn't realize my mic was off. Shit. Whoops.
Praised be the world in its never-ending creation.
Got some coin on me. Is enough?
Start, it is.
Costly craft.
Start.
Yet the costs do not end with coin. Need I shall also a jade stone of size substantial.
See what I can do.
Draw them all. Just give me 5,000 fucking gold coins.
Northeast of Novigrad. Ought to try my luck there.
Three different locations.
Jade here. Need to keep looking.
Bombs. Shit. Go. Come on. it is.
Now to extract some.
Better be enough. Fucking died. That was close. Oh, fuck. Oh, God. No. 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 Damn. I could use another potion. Right, we're done. That's right. Holy shit. I thought I died there. It was very close.
made good use of my coin by the look of things.
The return to my craft. Know you not the pleasure it brings. I thank you.
Don't mention it. How's the work going?
Several lesser runes I forged already. Practice, you see. Yet I sadden in thinking the tools and ingredients I possess are not fit to create better.
Got lucky. Found you some jade. Here.
Thank you, I do. If you to gaze wish at my handiwork, to do so
that'd
I invite
it.
You.
Oh, fuck. 10,000? Jesus Christ. Are you kidding me? The rune rite can enhance your items by fitting them with rune words and glyph words. These endow them with new, powerful traits. Navigate to the rune rite panel. What kind of items? $10,000.
Wouldn't mind a glance at what you got.
Fucking hell. Down to 2,000 now. I have to get all that. Gold. Okay. Enchant items to fit them with rune words or glyph words. These cannot be used simultaneously with runes or glyphs. When you enchant an item, any runes or glyphs it is currently fitted with will be destroyed. While glyph words enhance armor. Okay, so not really. Armor's table and grindstone bonuses never expire. Doesn't sound too bad. That could come in handy. Interesting. You can head sockets. Hmm. I'm not gonna
Thanks.
Do that just
so
yet.
Long. Try this.
Watch your step.
What's left to think about?
Oh!
Shackle the horse! He was out to murder me!
Liar! What put this on me, Dan Benton?
What we got going on here?
What's the problem?
Another non-human! You're everywhere!
Silence! Now we'll do this quick. I've got a little witcher chore. You willing?
Little chores aren't usually worth the pay.
Well, this will be, don't you, Fred? Now just be quick about it. I've wasted enough time on these two pricks. They share a warehouse. Monsters cropped up in it.
Cropped up? On its own? You put it there. You meant it to rip my noodle off so you could get your paws on my goods.
Don't try to spin this, Shorty.
I don't care who shook the ghoul or the Strigger on who. Beast's got to be dealt with. That's that. So what'd it be, would ya?
Fine. I'll see to it.
I'll not have it. Non-humans, they stick together. These two are like to prove it's no ghoul at all, but my dear departed Nan.
I didn't get a good look at the mug, but now you mention it, it could very well be.
Shut it, or I'll send inspectors to your storehouse just as soon as the monster's dispatched.
That won't be necessary. Ah!
Escaped.
Oh.
So, you take care of the beast?
Yes.
I knew Iron Witch would be quickest. So, figure out how it got in there.
Found a cage. Someone had kept the Necker in it. Bars had been sawed through, though.
So someone wanted it to escape. Which one of them did it?
Uh-oh. I don't fucking know. The man.
I think it was the man. Hates non-humans. Purest motive in the world to get rid of the dwarf.
What? What motive? The Scabrous freaks are colluding against me!
Sure they are. You can tell me all about it from inside your cell. Thanks for your help.
Yeah, take him away.
Pay. Come on.
Prick finally got his comeuppance. I'll buy his stock for coppers and the crown.
Why'd he even do business with you if he hates dwarves so much?
Ah, he only talks tough. Wasn't he at all prejudiced against dwarven coin?
So why'd he try to kill you?
Him? Ah, that fool could never plan something like this. Too watery between the ears. So long, Witcher!
Oh shit, maybe it was him. Oops.
Witcher Geralt.
Get in here. Boss awaits upstairs. Can you bloody tell us what this is about?
Just as soon as Geralt arrives.
Ah!
You won't carry talk. Least you can do is pour around. Bloody suspension, maybe.
Witcher, at last. Now, we're all present.
Then up the fucking creek. Why have you summoned us? Radovid's on his ship. We'll not get to him there, I've told you.
Stop it! I've an idea how to draw him onto dry land. But all in due course, let's start by confessing our sins. I let Philippa Eilhart in on our plan. Mea culpa.
Bravo! Bloody bravo!
Now, it's not a disaster. The Lady Sorceress is highly unlikely to warn the brat. What's more, she's willing to help us kill him. Naturally, it's nothing I'll ever agree to. But Phil, she's inspired me. Call her my muse.
Inspired you to do what?
Patience. We've yet to get to the substance of the matter. Geralt, do I recall correctly that Radovid's hired you to find Philippa?
Mm-hmm. Only thing I've found is her hideout. What's your point?
We can use Philippa without involving her, provided you help. Radovid expects you to report to him, bring him information about her. All you need to do is mention her name, intimate that you've a lead, you're on her trail.
Oh, he'll swallow that. Hook, line, sinker, and a good bit of the rod as well.
Let's say Radovid bites. Believes me, and none of that's a given. What then?
You'll tell him you've found Philippa's hideout, somewhere where we can easily set a trap and ambush. Suggestions?
Ridge to Temple Isle. Built up both sides. Lots of nooks, gates. Easy to block off from the rest of the city.
Good idea. I'll divide my men, post half on one end, other half on the other, by the gate. And in the middle, Vess, with a well-oiled crossbow.
You see, Geralt, all we ask is that you invite Radovid out for a stroll, bring him to the bridge. We'll take care of the rest. So what'll it be?
I'm in.
But once it's done, what then? There'll be an uproar in the city. Panic, maybe. Need a place where we can wait it out.
Thought of that already. Remember Madame Irina's theater? Abandoned now,
nope.
Not a soul
looks
in there. Tala and I will await you there.
Await us? Unwilling to risk your own necks?
Not the point. Dijkstra and I have many cocksucking virtues, but fighting ability's just not one of them. as fit for that as we are for a bleeding beauty pageant.
Don't worry, Geralt. My people are battle-hardened. They'll manage. You just bring them the king.
Do what I can. Where's his ship moored these days?
Just round the corner, in Novigrad's port. And for your sake, I hope he's in a good mood when you look in on him.
The bridge must be clear.
My lads will make sure of that.
Guards round the temple, what about them? Won't they bloody congregate when they see the fighting?
Give them paid attention.
Philippa? What the hell are you doing here?
Geralt, don't ask questions you know the answers to. It makes you look stupid.
Me stupid?
Eavesdropping on your conversation, naturally. With a good deal of interest. And a measure of wonder.
Mind telling me what you found puzzling?
Your naivety. Do you honestly believe Radovid will fall for such a crude ruse?
Radovid's lost his mind. Doesn't think rationally anymore. That's why.
That is why he may very well choose to torture you, even if you brought me to him in chains. Just because.
Philippa, why even tell me this? Concerned about me that much?
Not at all. It's because I think it vital that Radovid die. You don't want my help, Morza Pity. But I shall do what I can to make certain you don't fuck it up. Here, take this.
A ring. A Danian eagle etched in the ruby.
It belonged to Vizimir, Radovid's father. Hand him that, and he may believe you captured me. He might even choose to trust you.
Helpful. Thanks.
Don't mention it. Believe me, I'm prepared to do much more to be rid of Radovid. Good luck, Geralt. You'll need it.
Witcher Geralt, what do you want?
An audience.
An audience. Got new information about Philippa Eilhart.
I'll need your weapons. Now follow me.
I think not.
Your Majesty, the Witcher, with news of Philippa Eilhart.
I hope you brought something better than magic crystals this time.
I know where she is.
Perhaps. Or perhaps you seek to trick me, like the others.
What others?
You see, A rumor went around that I'd generously reward any who bring information about Isleheart. There's no shortage of the greedy and the stupid, so a queue quickly formed at the gangway to the ship. The first aboard was a hunter. Brought me a dead owl with no eyes. He thought I'd believe it, shower him with gold. I had him blinded, then thrown overboard with a stone tied round his neck. The second was the postmaster from Oxenford.
Fucked up.
Claimed to have a letter she'd penned. It was forged, of course. I had his fingers cut off. He'll never write again. Oh, and I took his tongue. The spoken lie is just as reprehensible. Needless to say, the rest of the queue dispersed quickly.
I'm a professional. Got a reputation to uphold. Be stupid of me to come to you empty-handed.
My father's ring. Philippa used it to stamp her decrees, then distribute them as the word of the king. Where is she?
Under your nose, sire. In Novigrad. In a house on the bridge leading to Temple Isle.
Why haven't you brought her to me?
Gotta capture someone to take them anywhere. All I did was track her down, then stole this ring as proof that I had.
Do you fear her?
No. You want to kill her yourself. With your own hands. I know this.
You shall come with me. Hubrecht, gather the men.
How many, sire?
All of them.
Okay, what am I getting myself into here?
Where is she? Where is Philippa?
Like I said, house on the bridge, closer to the other end.
Close off this end. We need no guests, no innocent bystanders, or witnesses. Damian, Duke, Egbert, Freak, Caspar, you shall stay here, secure the rear.
Sick names.
And kill the Witcher.
You don't know where Philippa's hiding. Not exactly, without me.
Fret not. We'll manage. Naturally, it would be easier with your help, but you irritate me. You know too much. You impede me too often. And I find your arrogance an annoyance. I've had men killed for less. Follow me.
Any last words?
Oh.
Fuck!
Free the Witcher, then Radovid.
Is this even gonna be my sword?
On our way!
Stay in formation!
Must get to Radovid before reinforcements arrive.
Right, let's go. I'm gonna have to kill this dude. Radovid. His man. Bitch.
Come here, awesome! Shoot him, Will!
Fuck. I can't. God.
Greetings, yes?
No one will let me talk to him. What the hell's going on? Someone needs to die? Everyone's been beaten. What the fuck is going on? Wait, what? Where the fuck is he from?
Come on.
Shit. Okay. That was weird.
Open up! I command you to open the door!
You're dead, motherfucker.
You needed merely to ask.
No! No!
That settles the score.
She's gonna leave it on the floor?
And that was from the heart.
I didn't even get to fight him.
Forgive me. I could not deny myself the pleasure.
How did she? Where? Why? How the fuck?
Eavesdropped on us, back at the warehouse.
What? And you didn't think it worth mentioning?
Lads, the time to discuss this is later. Radovid is dead. It matters not by whose hand. Mission accomplished. Now let's get the hell away. Place will be thick with Redanians in minutes.
Let's go.
Ooh, trophy. It's one down.
Is it done?
It's done. Though all did not go according to plan. More on that later. First a stiff drink and a toast. The North. Temeria.
Temeria!
Bloody Temeria!
Yeah, Temeria.
What now, Roach? A new guerrilla campaign against the Black Ones?
No. The war just ended.
How's that? There's something I don't know about?
I'd say so. You see, tomorrow at noon, the commander of Army Group Center will sign a truce in Amir's name. A truce whose wording we agreed with Dijkstra.
So back there in Velen, when the trolls nabbed you?
Yes. I was returning from the last round of talks. Amir will keep Edion and Lyria, but in exchange for Radovid's head and a stop to guerrilla activities, he will withdraw from Temeria.
Which will become the Empire's vassal state.
Self-ruled internally, with its own courts, administrative structures and army. The silver lilies will bloom neath the rays of the great sun. So I say, were I a poet. But I'm not, so all I'll say is there was no other fucking way.
haven't told me the whole truth.
You're right on that account. We know you're bloody allergic to politics, decided to emphasize mages and whatnot.
If it were done when 'tis done, then 'twere well it were done quickly. That but this blow might be the be-all and end-all here.
What's that?
Vakmeth, Act 1, Scene 7. Always wanted to play that. Never cast as anything but a halberdier. Geralt, what Tala told you, put it out of your mind. There will be no truce with Nilfgaard. Redania, under my enlightened rule, will fight on until it wins. And when it does, it will unite all the North, including Temeria.
What? How? This is not what we plough and agreed.
True. Instead, we insisted on one realm's questionable sovereignty. And to recover it, we gave Emir virtually all the North's other kingdoms. It was not a wise arrangement. So, no deal.
You two-faced horse. I will not allow this.
Actually, you, Roach, should be the first to understand I've no choice.
Why the hell would I understand?
Because you too are a patriot.
What was that?
Geralt, this doesn't concern you. You may go. Fare thee well on your path or whatnot.
Can't let you kill them, Dijkstra.
Oh, hard luck. Then you'll die with them.
Fucking patriot. Go fuck yourself.
Kill them all.
Just took out his legs.
Rumble time.
Oh, there you are, motherfucker. Get out of my way, dude.
Bloody hell! Bugger me sideways!
That was close. Very close.
It's hardly over. The envoy, due to meet the Nilfgaardians tomorrow. No doubt Dijkstra ordered him killed. We'll need to protect him.
Sorry, you're on your own, Ive.
You've had your fill of politics, I understand. Once it's over, come to Vizima. You'll be received with honors. Farewell.
The King of the Wild Hunt sailed aboard the Naglfare, a giant longship that traveled between worlds. As Gels had advised, the Witcher set out to find the Sunstone, an artifact needed to draw Eredin into a trap.
Must be Emil. Workers mentioned him. Poor guy. Unlucky as all hell. Right. Now where do I start? Crushed by something heavy. Skull base is cracked. Fresh tooth marks. Necrophages. But they got to him after his death. Won't learn anything else from the body. Tissues crushed in places. Must have fallen from quite a height.
Oh shit, I didn't even see that guy there.
Got sliced open. Not much blood, so it happened after death. Heart had already stopped pumping. Tooth marks. Small ones, though. So necrophages left him clearly. Sure sniffed out their feast fast. Deep claw wounds. Spread between talons indicates a draconid. A wyvern, probably. But these wounds weren't the cause of death. Got it. All clear now. Cow died when it fell from a great height. Draconid must have dropped it. A youngster probably trying to get the cow back to its nest, but it proved too heavy. Emil's bad luck to be standing right underneath. And then there's the crane.
Fall off.
Blood. Draconid must have hit it pretty hard. Dropped the cow, then probably tried to steady its flight. Got hurt in the process. Good. Should be simple to track down. Traces of Draconid blood. Barely perceptible. I'm on the right track.
Examine it. the fuck?
Started bleeding heavily. Wound was more serious than I thought, looks like. Damn it. Half-eaten body with scorch marks? Definitely not a wyvern. Slizzard. Gotta be. They breathe fire.
Slizzard?
Distillery, raised a ruckus, made a mess, and moved on. Paw prints. Crawled through here. Clearly too tired to fly. Was in a bad way. Barely crawling. Second Draconid landed here, a larger one. Waited for the smaller one to heal, then they flew off together. Should be easy to track. Smaller one was still bleeding, luckily. Flew off together, probably bound for their nest. Trail ends here. Nest's up there. I'd bet the farm on it.
Thank you. I didn't meditate to get my stuff back, did I? Nah, fuck. Nope. Oh shit. I completely forgot. Motherfucker. Are you kidding me? God damn it. That did so much damage. Damn it.
So it was mommy who helped you.
Again. Down here. God damn. What the fuck? Damn. Of course he is. Those fucking fireballs. I just want to beat these guys. If I could meditate before this. Maybe that would help. See if this helps.
How you like that silver?
Oh, that's not even doing anything.
Trophy. Rest of the eggs haven't hatched yet. Need to burn the whole nest.
That sucked. There's a couple other things here. Just gotta figure out where to go. Oh shit. Oh, it should save first.
Of power should draw from it.
I think that was it.
works hard on the nerves, eh? That's why you're so great.
Well, have you learned how that cow came to fly?
Yeah, you can get back to work. And it wasn't a plague of falling cows.
Did I not say so from the start? A weight off my chest. So what was behind the animal's plummet?
Young slizzard flying over the quarry dropped it. Was trying to get it back to its nest, food for its mother and siblings. Probably heard the last of the beasts. Burned the nest, eggs, everything.
A praiseworthy precaution, right. But as I said, I can only pay you what we agreed. I simply haven't any more.
Here, take this. And I thank you.
I think you got more.
All cleared up now, right? No gods, no plague, just the dragon, but it's gone too. We're to pay Emile's widow compensation, and that will be that. So, why do you still stand there and wait, man? Back to work! Chop, chop!
And I've a notion suspicious workings are still afoot. What became of the builders who were to put the statue together? They were due 3 days back, yet there's still no sign of them at Ardesto.
They were crushed too, I'm certain of it. Or eaten, or locusts got them, like in Zerikania.
What's this rubbish you spout now? The architect wrote they would arrive a week late with a large shipment of marble from Metana for the prophet's beard. So stop flapping your yaps and get to work. Allow me to walk you away, master. Truth be told, I lied. But I cannot have them panic again. The workers he mentioned, they've indeed vanished. Come see me later. I shall divulge to you the details.
Oh, damn it. I thought that was gonna be it.
Master, the workers who vanished. How goes the search?
They vanished? What's that mean?
Just that. Along with ample supplies. I had placed an order. More than a dozen wagons reached the building site, yet 5 were lost along the way. Tools, food, building materials, and first and foremost, the specialists we need. The chief architect included. I wrote to the architect to say the quarry awaits. He should send new plans. But the foreman said the architect was here, at Ardaiso. And this means...
He's missing too. Got it. I'll look around, see what I can learn.
Master, I know not how to thank you, but I beg you to hurry. We shall simply not finish without those 5 wagons.
What? One of the wonders of the world. Huh. Well, I'm not gonna get involved in all that right now. I'm gonna call it a night. We'll most likely be back doing this tomorrow night, so... I think this is a good place to stop. Until then, peace.